Hello everyone, my name is Rick Sanchez, and today, Camacho hired me to do a gaming benchmark, tweaking ASUS BIOS and XMP profiles. I usually don't do stuff like this, and you may find this test is stupid in 2025, but trust me, many people I meet never heard of XMP profiles. For this test, we will use Counter-Strike 2 benchmarks mapped to CFPS results, and MSI Afterburn to monitor the resources. And also, we will be only tweaking XMP profiles while leaving BIOS settings on default. And by saying that, I mean ASUS Performance Enhancement enabled and Intel Adaptive Boost technology disabled to see only the impact of the RAM profiles on FPS. And at the end, I will show you the results of this ongoing benchmark and many other benchmarks that repeated with same settings, just to make sure which profile is better for gaming. See you there. Hello again! As you can see, the difference is so obvious. It's clearly that XMP 2 is the best profile by miles, since it gives you plus 20 gain in FPS lows, which will lead to a smoother gaming experience and less input delay. But who am I to judge? Here's again a result of multiple tests that I did, which are confirming my previous result. Please, if you have a question or a request, comment below. And also, if you found this test helpful, please leave a like and subscribe, or follow Kimetro22 on Twitch for more content. See you later, lazy people. Bye!